This is BBC World News, 6 p.m. London time. I am Kevin Nguyen with tonight's top breaking story. A group of Santa Clara law students in civil procedure have chosen to interview themselves and introduce themselves as well. Here is the story.
Hi, my name is Vincent, and today I'll be introducing Shirin Tirani. So Shirin and I actually both love the sweet, sweet boba, so that's a common thing we have together. And why she chose Santa Clara Law School is that at her previous job at Raytheon, a big defense company in the United States, East Coast based, she worked a lot on confidential projects that dealt with trade secrets. And this really inspired her in this new age to work in intellectual property, other trade secrets, and all the great intangible creations of the human intellect. One fun fact about her is that she actually skydived in Dubai. So she's actually quite the daredevil. Shirin, take it away.
Hi, everyone. My name is Shirin Tirani. I will be introducing Gabriella Guillen. Something that we both have in common is that we both love coffee. She decided to go to law school because in undergrad and high school, she was part of mock trial, and she was also part of her student government in undergrad, where she was a Senate member. She worked with the Academic Center and had the chance to change general education and curriculum. So these changes included integrating culturally relevant materials as well as diversity into the curriculum. And both mock trial and student government contributed to her interest in law, specifically policymaking. And a fun fact about Gabriella is that she can write with both hands. So Gabriella, go ahead.
Thank you so much. I'm going to be introducing Vincent Pham. So why he chose law school and specifically Santa Clara Law is that he just wants to be the best person that he can be. He wants to challenge himself both mentally and spiritually. And his background in the federal government helps with this too, and also also motivates him to want to understand how the law works. He was actually a former congressional aide and still has such an interest in helping all Americans understand the law and serving the public. Specifically, he is also interested in criminal law and generally just the government. But one fun fact about him though, is that with his left foot is actually slightly longer than his right foot, which is kind of strange. But I think what's cool about the both of us, though, is that we're both only children that love to play the guitar.
Wow, that's fantastic information about all of us. But gee willikers, I wonder what we all have in common.
What's that?
Oh, I know.
Social justice.
So while we're all interested in social justice, I think that we all have very particular areas of focus that make us all very unique, but also very similar, and that we all have a mission to help the public. For myself, I'm interested in immigration. Specifically, I'm interested in employment and hiring policies, but also I generally believe that most people lack knowledge about basic constitutional rights.
My area of social justice that I'm interested in is the machine learning and AI aspect of it, where there can be biases based off of the group or the team that creates that algorithm for the AI program that it's running. So you want to make sure that all diversity or all cultures have a seat at the table and are able to help make those algorithms so that they are not biased or as unbiased as we can get them. Vincent?
Cool. My area of social justice focus is actually different community issues and programs, especially here in the Bay Area, because we live in such a diverse climate. I want to talk about, gangs, drug abuse, poorly funded public education systems, rampant crime, and just other issues that really affect people, especially in low-income communities here in San Jose and throughout the state of California. Well, thank you for listening to us, Professor Hsieh. I hope you enjoyed our intros. Why don't we actually give a cheers to that?
Cheers.
Bam!